double dragging in. What power?
They're gonna have to take the traction. This is it. It's 21-5-8-8. If you're gonna walk from the race, it's gonna be this one. 6 minutes. Drivers, less than five. Enzo, white, orange, and blue. Heli, in the left blue car. Josh, in Ed's borrowed car, the orange X-ray. Schumacher, orange and silver. Scooping the blue of double DMS, Heli, 1.8-second gap. Enzo, Elliot, and Josh, all within half a second. Enzo pulls the blue wheel for Elliot, but Josh is really Elliot back in. That was a foul for third. Running around the large wide corner zone. This is a vertical 180. Enzo across the finish line, down the back street, chasing that paint car. Shoemaker, here comes Enzo. Shoemaker, make the clean 1-2. Scooby, Enzo, Elliot, Josh, Scott. I want to say this, but Josh makes a mistake for the back end. 4:45 to go, round 15 down, it's Rudy, Enzo, Elliot, and Josh. Scott flips over, but keeps on over. Enzo chasing down Scooby. 2 second gap. Elliot chasing down Enzo. 2 seconds left as well. Josh on the 4 second back of Elliot, not too far out of sight. Shoemaker, 10 seconds back at the top. I'd just like to say across the finish line. Finish line clear. Finish line clear. There's the leader, Shoemaker. Thank you. And so we still have to stay on the back street to get back around. Shoemaker pulls off and drops the door. In the lead car, 4.5 seconds ahead of Enzo, 3:45 to go. Elliot, 1.3 seconds back. Enzo in the orange, white, blue, and white. Elliot in the light blue. Pink car is Scooby chasing down third place. Your fast lap, Scooby, 8:61. Enzo, 8:67. Elliot, 8:84. Josh, 8:95. Scooby, 4.5 seconds to get on the stage. Oh, he's tough. Chasing him on the front straight. He gets around the corner. Here we go. Across the vertical 180 into the finish line. Enzo chasing down Scooby. Elliot not letting either of them get away. Chasing him right back down. Finish line. Come in. White arm is good. 1-2. Battling it out. Around the long corner. Coming down to the vertical 180 across the finish line. It stays the same with 2:10 to go. It's Scooby, Enzo, Elliot, and Josh. Enzo makes a slight mistake across the finish line. He's going to get a little bit of a spin up there. And just going to try to roll back in. Elliot, not that either. Don't get away either. Your fast lap stays the same. 1:45 to go. 1:45, drivers. Scooby and 1:25 to go. Scooby, Enzo, and Elliot. Scooby got 1.5 second lead on Enzo. Enzo has 1.2 second lead on Elliot. Enzo gets around the lot. Scooby back down. It's getting close. 1:10 to go. A little mistake against the post. He's not going to let it take too much time away. Scooby, holding on to the lead. Got started. A little mistake going into the corner. And Elliot gets around the lead. Enzo chasing down the lead. He's just working.
I don't want to like take a risk and
fall. Tell them,
put the wheel there. A little bit more specific would help.
Thank you, though. 10 seconds to go. Scooby, Enzo, and Elliot. 1, 2, 3. 10.
That was amazing. I saw the whole thing come out.
Okay. Looks like Scooby is going to take the win. Enzo.